This is my Cosmic Queen. This is the third flight since this morning. I would say this is the trim maiden flight. I had to replace the prop to a 6x3 instead of the 5x4 to give it a larger thrust and larger face area. The TD-049 seems to be the engine of choice for this bird, but once I have learned how to fly it, the safest I will definitely swap a TD-049. TD-09, sorry. This is not a quick bird, but very easily navigable, very responsive, glides beautifully with the engine shut down. It runs about 12 minutes on 2 ounces of fuel, maybe 10. Even without ailerons, spins easily, just with the rudder and elevator. Gas down, it is too much. Too bad, no problem.